Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Super Videos, and in this video I have two amazing applications, and both the applications are really amazing and very useful, because once you install these applications into your phone, after that you will come to know that what exactly the situation of your phone battery and how soon it is getting dead. And this application will help you to make it up and running as well. So I'm going to tell you how this will work and what kind of settings are required. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon, and do not miss any technical video every day. Now the first application in my list is Battery Repair Life Pro. Yes, this is an amazing application which already have more than 1 million downloads plus 4.4 rating. I'm going to click on open and open this application and let you know how this will work. Simply click on this tab to enter here, and then here you will be reaching on this page. This application basically check all the cell of your phone battery, and it will let you know how many cells are getting damaged right now in your phone, and it will help you to repair it right now as well. So here on the bottom there is an option you will be getting that's a start. You can simply just click on this start and it will start checking all the cell of your phone right now. See, this all these cells are getting checked right now one by one. These all are the cell map here on the top, and it's getting checked here, and everything is good. See, there's no error found right now, because I tried this application before as well and I fixed everything. So if you try this application and click on the start, you might get some problem in the cell of your phone battery, which you can repair it with this application. This application really helps you if your phone battery drained very fast or you are having any problem with your phone battery. So you should try this application. After that, you can also click on this information on the top on the right side, and here you will also get some more information about your phone battery, like what is the health, what is the temperature and technology, everything you will also come to know here as well. But trust me, you should try this application to fix all problem with your phone battery. Link you will be getting in the description. Now let's talk about the second application, and for that again let's go to the Google Play Store and install this application. Name is Full Battery and Theft Alarm. Yes, this is an amazing application. Let me just open this application and let me show you how this will work. This is the interface you will be getting. What exactly happened? Our phone battery cells normally get damaged because of the overcharge or deep discharge. But with this application, you will be getting an alarm once your phone battery goes above the battery level or goes down that battery level as well. Let me show you how this will work. The moment you plug in your phone with a charger like this, it is being charged right now. It's 74% right now. And you have to just click on this charge alarm. The moment you click on charge alarm, the alarm of your phone battery automatically gets started here. Now here, you have to click on these three lines, which is on the left side of the top. Click on this setting, and in setting, you have to click on this full battery level. Click on this one and you can set that what would be the full battery level for your phone. So I'm going to select here 95%, and low battery would be 5%. The moment my phone battery goes above 95%, this application automatically start an alarm, and I will come to know, and I can able to take this off from my charger. Or if it goes below the 5%, then again there is an alarm automatically comes in, and I can able to charge my phone. This will make my phone battery okay, and there will be no damage on my phone cells as well. This application is also very important for Android user to have a good battery life for your phone. I will be putting the link of both the application in the description. You can check it from there. Any question related to this, you can simply comment below, and we will surely get back to you. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.